Well, the man is now facing charges for starting a wildfire in Grant County that left one person seriously injured. That fire burned east of Soap Lake last night. Now, here's a photo of that fire. The sheriff's office says this was caused by 25-year-old David Tesliuk, who was burning trash outside. That fire destroyed four RVs, four other vehicles, and seven outbuildings. He now faces first-degree reckless burning.